Why do you care so much? It's my heartbreak, not yours.
Because we're friends.
Friends?
Yeah. Aren't we?
He's just on the payroll.
I thought we were friends. So imagine my surprise to find out that I'm just another guy on the payroll.
You are just way too sensitive.
Yeah, that's right.
You are.
I am. Yeah, put it on me. I'm the problem. I mean, it couldn't possibly be your fault that you don't trust anybody enough to actually be your friend.
That is enough.
No, it's the truth.
Got invited to join the outfit tonight. You know what the first thing that came to my mind was? I can't wait to tell Avery. And then I realized it was my fault that we're not talking. So yes. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Your higher hand anymore. I mean, I'm your friend. And I'm thinking maybe you came home because you needed one.
Collided.
Yeah. That's funny, you just now remember.
Well, I guess it just came bubbling to the surface when it was supposed to.
I didn't say anything.
I can hear you thinking from all the way over here.